Useful vocabulary for applying for job in Japanese. Number 1. Job. 仕事。仕事。仕事。Number 2. Interview. 面接。面接。面接。Number 3. To apply.応募する、応募する、応募する。Number 4. Application form. 応募用紙、応募用紙、応募用紙。Number 5. CB. 履歴書、履歴履歴書、履歴書。Number 6. Experience. 経験、経験、経験。Number 7. Employee. 社員、社員、社員。Number 8. Part-time job.アルバイト、アルバイト、アルバイト。Number 9. Contract. 契約、契約、契約。Number 10. Working hours. 労働時間、労働時間、労働時間。Lots of words coming, but practice Japanese pronunciation together for 1 minute. Please repeat after me. 仕事、面接、応募する、応募用紙、履歴書。経験、社員、アルバイト、契約、労働時間。 Great! Let's do a quick quiz. Number 1. How do you say job in Japanese?
仕事。
Number 2. How do you say interview in Japanese?
面接。
Number 3. How do you say contract in Japanese?
契約。
Great! Let's move on to next one.Number 11. Salary. 給料、給料、給料。 Number 12. Travel expenses. 交通費、交通費、交通費。 Number 13. To work. 働く、働く、働く。 Number 14. Company President. 社長、社長、社長。 Number 15. Boss. 上司、上司、上司。 Number 16.Colleague, 同僚、同僚、同僚。 Number 17, trainee, 見習い、見習い、見習い。 Number 18, meeting 会議会議会議 Number 19 overtime 残業残業残業 Number 20 job posting 求人広告求人広告求人広告 Okay, let's practice Japanese pronunciation together for 1 minute. Please repeat after me. 給料交通費働く社長上司同僚見習い会議残業求人広告 Great! Let's do quick quiz. Number 1. How do you say salary in Japanese? Kyūryō. Number 2. How do you say boss in Japanese? Jōshi. Number 3. How do you say colleague in Japanese? 同僚 Great! Review Job 仕事 Interview 面接 To apply 応募する Application form 応募用紙 CB 履歴書 Experience 経験 Employee 社員 Part-time job アルバイト Contract 契約Working hours 労働時間 Salary 給料 Travel expenses 交通費 To work 働く Company president 社長 Boss上司 colleague 同僚 trainee 見習い meeting 会議 overtime 残業 job posting 求人広告 great!Today we've learned 20 useful vocabularies for applying for jobs in Japanese. Great progress! Hope you find them useful. Thank you for watching. ご視聴ありがとうございます。If you'd like our video, please subscribe and smash the bell. See you next video. またねー